choreographic dance. The way I felt like Cinderella and her matching coach when we pulled up to the school. The way everyone stopped and stared at Sammy when I walked in. Waiting at the punch line. Sammy proposing the toast. The smile on his face when I kissed him on the cheek. But most of all, I remember the way he danced. I tried to explain to Alex the next day, but she did not want to hear about it at all.
Fun? You had fun? It was a nightmare.
Okay.
The kid with the bell hoops would not stop following me around all night. What was his name again?
Gus, and he was just trying to be nice.
There was something wrong with his face. His eyes were all droopy, and his mouth kept twitching. It gives me the willies just thinking about it.
Alice, stop it!
I think he had a neural disorder. Oh my gosh.
What? Who's he?
Don't stare.
You're the one who's staring.
I am? I mean, I know his name. His name is Kevin Reynolds. He goes to Prep with Prep.
He's cute, but isn't he a little old?
No. 14, that's perfect. In 10 years, he'll be 24 and you'll be 21.
What is that supposed to be?
Look, Becky, I don't have a chance with this guy, but you do.
Office.
What's that book he's reading?
I cannot tell from here.
If we could just see the title, you could go over there and talk to him.
Maybe we should just meet.
You know all about books. You're a librarian.
Will you cut it out? I'm a volunteer collector. Out!
Need a hand?
Thanks.
That was one of the all-time great calls. I give it a 9.9.
My form needs a little work.
It looks good to me. My name's Stephen Reynolds. What's yours?
Stephen King?
Huh?
What?
Oh. Becky's a big Stephen King fan.
Davidson, this is my best friend, Alice Drew.
Did you read The Shining? It's Becky's favorite book.
Alice?
You go to Marshall?
Alice and I start there next year.
Wait, you two are the same grade? How old are you?
12. In a few weeks.
You go to
She's very mature for her age.
I guess so.
Emotionally too. She's the nicest person I know.
What?
No, her best friend. Isn't that right, Becky?
That's right, Alice.
Would you like to go out sometime?
Me?
Don't look surprised. Guys just like to see her all the time.
Yep, she's very popular. I need to check my friend.
Doesn't have to be. We just meet after school.
I still need to ask.
Okay.
Yeah, here's her number. I'll call you after school.
It was nice meeting you. Oh.
Yeah. Wait, that's your book.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Is there something wrong with you?
I don't know. Is there?
Kevin Reynolds is hot. Most girls would trade years of allowing to go out with that guy.
I just need some time to think.
Think about what? The correct answer is yes.
But he's in high school.
Okay, listen. He's rich, he's handsome, and there's a bonus. He's nice.
But what about Sammy?
He might do.
Oh, no. I think I need to get my hearing checked.
I thought you just said you were worried about Sammy Carducci.
Alex, I'm serious.
Becky, I feel like it's my duty as a friend to tell you this.
You're about to make a big mistake! There's one thing you can do in this situation and one thing only.
What would that be?
Go